This is the story of a man that I know. A man with a heart of gold, but a body becoming weak, and a mind that letting go. This is the story of a man and his wife, and how she died of that same disease. How he stayed with her after her spirit left. It's a deadly dog, like a sword stuck in its sheath. A mind once sharp and full, now clouded and diseased. Sharp and full, now climb.